Let's take a look at a couple of features you can use when working with document libraries. Version history and setting email alerts on your library. First, let's take a look at version history. If I go to the Files tab on the ribbon, select the file I want to see the version history for, and then click the version history command, you can track version history of your files and look at versions of the document created over time. About email alerts on a library. You can have a library configured to send you email when a document has changed. As an example, if I select the Alert Me command on the Library tab, I can tell the library to let me know when a particular file has changed. All I have to do here is enter my email address, set a few more options like what changes do I want to be alerted about, or how often do I want to be notified of the changes.